tracks are my go-to source for insight into animals in the reserve. Species, number, mood, you can learn a lot about them before you've ever spotted anything.
You know what a track is? Evidence you're not alone out there. Humbling, eh?
Thank you.